up there, we're just seeing that one of the things as well, individual tank on track. When we were there, we see those thank you.
It's the biggest boys toy box in the world. The museum displays all the military equipment that the Royal Netherlands Army and Air Force have used over the years. Weapons, uniforms, artillery, vehicles, aircraft, air force, tanks. The Sherman, the Chaffee, the Centurion, the Leopard 2A6, which is still in use for the Army today. In special exhibitions, we show foreign loans, such as this guest from Bosnia, who might recognize. It's a very rare thing. Also show vehicles in our arena to demonstrate to the world in which they are intended. That means things in action. We do this together with our partners from the historical collection of our military. This group of dedicated specialists and enthusiasts in the army itself operate a large fleet of running historic vehicles. You might know them because they're also a regular participant in tank tests.
And coming out.